I spoke with KPIX5 political analyst Paul Henderson about the presidential election and how hard he thinks it will be going forward for whichever gentleman wins the presidency.
I think it's a surprise to pollsters. I think it's a surprise on some levels to both sides on the parties, both for Republicans and Democrats. And what it's going to mean separately from what it means in terms of the length of time that now we have to wait to figure out what the leadership is going to look like for this country, it's at least already sent a very clear message that there is not going to be a blue wave in terms of executive leadership in this country. And so in Congress and in the Senate, I think things are going to look pretty much similar to what they did in the past, and there was not going to be an overwhelming Democratic majority and a power grab in this country. Now, that means that regardless of who's going to be in leadership in this country, regardless of how the presidential candidacy ultimately turns out, it's not going to be an easy path to addressing some of the more complicated and pressing issues that we're all struggling with right now. It sounds like, just from the results of this election, that it'll be pretty difficult regardless of which direction that leadership goes in. If we have Republican leadership, it doesn't seem as though it will be an easy path forward, nor will it be an easy path forward for the Democrats. And I think we as a country need to really reevaluate or think about who we are as a nation, what our policies really will be. But the fact that we are having this discussion about a razor-thin margin on one side or the other sends a very clear message that we are not all on the same page about many of these important topics, and certainly not about the leadership. And so what I would expect is that unless we're hearing new approaches, and unless we're hearing new ideas, unless we're served with unique, different, or shifted policies to be reevaluated, that we are not at a standstill, but there's not a very clear forward from leadership on either side of the parties about how we're going to resolve many of the ongoing challenges that are facing us in this country right now, not the least of which is we're doing all of this under a pandemic. And that's part of the issue. We don't have clear authority as to which direction we're going in terms of dealing with this pandemic. We hear criticism from the Democratic Party. We see what the Republican Party has done with the pandemic. And certainly there's some judgment reflected in the votes that we see today, but it's not as clear what the answer will be from leadership or what the answer should be from this country. There's just too much of a split, and there's just too many opposing sides, as is reflected from this vote. And it's not clear one way or the other where the majority should lie or where the majority will lie. And we're still not even through counting votes.